She pointed?
Yeah, she said she thought she'd like freak out. Like,
are you okay with that?
Yeah. If I got a couple votes, all hell would break loose. But you know what? Christina's IQ is probably a zero. I don't know if that even exists. I mean, I'm a special ed teacher. So I handle Christina as one of my students. And she's gonna do whatever we tell her to do. And if Troy pulls out an immunity idol, Christina's gonna go. If she has to go, then she has to go. It ain't my name, so I don't care.
Oh my God, we are gonna be the laughings. Stop. We are not gonna win. I already know we're not gonna win. Even if the girls didn't have the guys on their team at Solani, they'd still probably kick our butts. That's how sad that is.
Doesn't even hit the trampoline. Alicia throws it like a little kid.
You need to move so I can sleep too.
There's tons of rope over there.
Okay. Not where I am. Why don't you scoot over? It's really inconvenient for me to be like right on the edge where it's
like. I don't care because you're gonna be gone. I really don't care.
You know, Alicia, it's been very difficult working with you. I've been trying so hard to work with you.
Yeah. Why are you talking to me?
Because you're a very difficult person to work with.
I'm sorry, I'm sleepy right now.
Scoot over.
You put your hands on my body, I'm gonna whack you. Don't ever touch me.
Scoot over.
Don't ever put your hands on me because I will whack you.
Do it. Whack me. Scoot over. I think Alicia is genuinely not a good person.
I don't consider Colton as a guy, so I feel like we have four women against three guys. But Colton's crazy.
I figured I have nothing to lose right now. It's either me or her. And that's it. That's the bottom line.
Perfect. I'm standing here the whole time.
It's fine.
Game over, girl. Game over. You cannot play this game. You suck at it. You're digging yourself in a bigger grave.
I already know I am, so I might as well just say what's out there, what's facts and stuff.
All right, well then be a woman about it and say it in front of me. Don't whisper it, okay?
Well, facts are facts. I'm just letting you know.
Facts are facts. What facts? All you ever talk is lies.
Okay. You have an alliance with the girls. I don't have a standing there. It's a numbers game. You know, the guys want to be ahead, and that's how it is.
Now, you don't know what I have. You don't even know how to play the game.
Well, I do.
So
but
you're
I just
coming up to them,
you.
Talking smack? Like, really?
I'm not talking smack.
It's whack. You look crazy. Christina is, for once, telling a partial truth. I do have an alliance with the girls, which Jonas doesn't need to know. So yeah, I'm gonna give her a hard time. It's just too much paranoia for me, and I can't handle that. I need to be in control. So that's why she's going.
I'm just stating out the facts.
I'm done, Christina. Done, Christina.
Well,
done
it's not behind you. Your back, because you heard it.
So. Done, there Christina. Done with you.
If Monica takes her pants off, will you let us get one?
Cole and I always talk strategy, like 24/7. That's all we ever talked about. We planned and we planned and we planned. And if Colton is out of the game, I don't know about everybody else, but that puts me in a really bad spot. I mean, call me a bad person, but all I kept thinking was strategy the whole time. You know what? Colton is a spoiled brat. He's going to keep the immunity idol for a souvenir, even though he knows he screwed me. Like, the
I'm still not 100% sure what happened. Alicia, the deal was exactly what?
That we would have two girls weave in their camp.
No, that was not true, so I want to clarify, because all the facts here are completely false, okay? The guys
why
asked
did you
for
snap at me? 40.
Because you're wrong, okay? Okay? So shut up.
Really?
Really.
Really.
Because you don't have the facts right.
Okay, I was standing there.
Well,
I was
you know
standing
what?
There.
If this game's all
girl,
about
if we
risk,
were in Chicago,
I'm
taking about
it
to
right now.
Punch you in your face.
Stop, stop.
Come on.
Thank you.
You want to tell your side or not?
The bottom line is we got fire. We got a fire pit and a better pit that we could have created.
Alicia?
Yeah.
Is it okay that you and I can talk? We can talk private if you want.
Yeah.
We can talk with anyone, whatever you
care.
Feel comfortable.
It's up to you.
But I think you and I should clear some stuff.
Yeah, for sure.
Tribal council couldn't have gone any better than I planned. Thank you, Christina, for making yourself look crazy and telling me to shut up. And for also lying, it almost seems like
all right, and then you're gonna tell me to shut up. Like, I would never talk to you that way, ever.
You just kept going on and weren't giving me a chance to explain myself. I just felt like that, to me, that was rude.
Okay.
I'm glad it's disrespectful.
And if that's how you feel, then I'm sorry that I made you feel that way, because that was not my intention.
Okay. And you're right.
I mean, please, if I saw her swimming in an ocean and she was drowning, I'd probably look the other way.
Okay. Like, seriously, don't even worry about it.
All right. Are we good?
We're good, girl. Don't even worry about it. Okay. I have my five: Kim, Kat, Chelsea, Sabrina, and myself. So if it were up to me and everybody, we want her out, but we need to win challenges, and Nina looks like a bag of rocks, and I don't even know what that analogy means, but she's just not moving. Courtney, poor Courtney, so uncoordinated. Obviously, she broke her wrist. I'm about to punch Christina in her face.
Alicia, think about what you're doing and throw this thing.
Come on, Alicia, hard.
Oh. Alicia, pathetic.